Hey Skeeters, thanks for tuning in. I'm Marcy Lara.
And I'm Xavier Coonrod, and today is a B-Day. This is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Attention senior class of 2017. The senior handprint banner will be made on Wednesday, December 14th during lunches in the auditorium. Please bring your ID or you will not be allowed to paint your hand.
Woohoo! The library is finishing with the star testing Thursday and will be open again on Friday. And through next week, we have lots of new books that you can check out to read over the break. It is time to return or renew all library books and get new ones. The library is also selling hot chocolate, tea, and chips for $1 each.
Even though the Skeeter Library is closed for testing, don't forget that you can still download audiobooks or ebooks through the MISD Digital Library from the MIHS Library page. Look for the search app to connect to hundreds of books on your phone or computer. Also, overdue books can still be returned to the hall book drop so that you will not be billed for lost books. We will be open Friday through next week so you can have all the books you need for the holiday.
The next BPA meeting and Christmas party is today after school in the cafeteria. See you there.
The MHS Geography Club is building a campus vegetable garden called Stormy Sprouts, located between A and C Hall. We are building the garden this Saturday, December 10th at 1 p.m. If you are interested in volunteering on the construction crew or can loan a shovel for the build day, please see Mr. Martin in K14.
The MHS Cultural Essence Poetry Club will meet Thursday, December 8th in Portable 1 at 4 p.m.
If you are signed up for the December 10th ACT, it is this Saturday. You need to be at Mesquite High School at 7:45 a.m. with your printed admission ticket, valid ID, this school's ID works, a calculator, and a number 2 pencil. Please let Ms. S. know if you have questions or concerns.
There will be a meeting today at 4 o'clock for any young men interested in participating in track and field for the 2016-2017 school year. The meeting will be held in the track locker room located at the south end of Hamby Stadium. If you have any questions, please see Coach Hill.
Exciting things are happening in the Storm Press. Go to www.thestormpress to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte news team. The final bell is about to ring. I'm Xavier Coonrod.
And I'm Marcy Lara. Remember to stay warm, and we are maroon.
Skeeters out!